Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Russ Murley.
Good morning. Thanks for tuning in to News 8 Now. Monday morning, we've got some stormy weather for the North Country and down east. Central and southern Maine, not a big deal. Might get a little bit of snow from Portland northward today, maybe an inch or so. That's about it. There is a winter weather advisory in effect for the mountains, the central highlands, and a winter storm warning in effect for interior Hancock and Washington counties, all the way up into Aroostook, Penobscot, and Piscataquis counties for some potentially heavy snow at times today. We could be looking at accumulations in excess of 6 inches, especially as you get up into Aroostook County. Looks like the bullseye of the snow will be in southern Aroostook County. Amounts may diminish a little bit over the far north and 3 to 6 inches north of Bangor, including Lincoln, Mattawamkeag, Millinocket. It's going to be a snowy day if you're traveling north. For us here in southern Maine, we're just looking at cloudy skies with some snow showers and brisk winds, middle to upper 30s, west to southwesterly winds at 11 to 22. Flurries linger into tomorrow, turns colder for the middle of the week. We could be looking at more snow by Saturday.